updating to the new firmware on the battery station to 1.037. Updates complete.